pleasant banks of Lee. No bird that in that greenwood sung was half so blithe and free. My heart ne'er beat with the flying feet, no love sang me his queen. Till down the glen rode Sarsfield's men, and they wore their jackets green. Young Donald sat on his gallant grey, like a king on a royal seat. And my heart leaped out on his regal way, to worship at his feet. Oh love, had you come in those colours dressed, and wooed with a soldier's mane, I'd have laid my head on your throbbing breast, for the sake of your jacket green. When William stormed with shot and shell at the walls of Garryon, in the breach of death my Donald fell, and he sleeps near the treaty stone that breached the foe man never crossed while he swung his broadsword keen. But I do not weep my darling lost, for he fell in his jacket green. My soul is soft like the waves of woe that sad our tombstones break. For I buried my heart in his grave below, for his and Ireland's sake. And I cry, I quake for the soldier's bride in your halls of death, sad queen. For long to rest my true love's side, and wrapped in the folds of green. I saw Shannon's purple tide roll by the Irish town, as I stood in the breach by Donald's side, when England's flag went down. And now it glows as it seeks the skies, like a blood-red curse between. I'll weep, but 'tis not women's sighs will raise the Irish green. Thy soul, and loud beats the winter sea. But sadder and higher the wild waves roll, and the hearts that break for thee. Yet grief shall come to our heartless foes, and the thrones in the dust be seen. So Irish maids love none but those who wear the jackets green.